I'ma go off like a rocket ship, but I ain't heading for stars, I'm heading for God. I'm not looking for bars, I got them in my heart. The gold kind, I got a gold mine, I got a gold mine. Desire is to set the world on fire, and I'll tell you how with righteousness, with common sense, with thinking about the consequence of my actions. These demons trembling while I'm steady laughing. Ha 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 ha. They know what time it is, they know what's gonna happen if my platform gets too big. Yes, I'ma make a big difference. You may feel uncomfortable by the time you're finished with all my lyrics, cause I'ma speak the truth with conviction, love and promise. And as an artist, I'll always be honest to what is real in my heart, to what is real in my God, and what is real in my culture. And whether you believe it or not, I'm giving this thing all I've got. In the right context, I won't stress about trying to make the next great line come out of my chest, cause that'll water down my creativity if I feel like I really gotta be the next great MC. And after the soul gone challenge, I'm just trying to find balance. I know I've got the talent, I know I've got the gift of gab, but what's the point of that if I'm gonna put out trash and I'm just saying the same thing over and over and over again, and over and over and over and over again about all the millions and millions of dollars I spent, but still can't afford to learn how to treat our women with respect and honor. Sleep with two or three, now some kids are left with no father. But that does not bother you, because you can't see any more farther than the curvature of her bottle shape. And hey, make no mistake, I've been in that place, I've looked in that face that says give it to me, and my feelings have feelings, and my flesh was yielding to my sin nature clearly. But we always blame it on human nature, like we can't help it, but yes we can with unmerited favor. Because without a ring on a wisdom, there's a risk of your body not being favored. And y'all deserve that, and we deserve that, and it's become a hobby and I can't stand that. And bro, you's a punk if you don't hit that. Well, you can call me a punk, bro, I don't give a crap, cause I understand the value of sex. It's supposed to be beautiful, but deception is said to only do what you feel, but your feelings can't be fueled by lies. Unknown soul ties, generation knows dysfunction passed from your bloodline. Open up your eyes, your feelings, and put a good officer 6 feet under your feelings. It caused you to kill a man because of his color. Your feelings can make you okay with being a side chick. Your feelings can make you waste your life with someone toxic. Your feelings can put you in a place of destruction. Your feelings can cause you not to reconcile with another loved one. Your feelings can cause you to quit when you're not feeling it, not knowing that if you kept going, that would be beneficial. Your feelings can make you jealous, hearted, and bitter. Your feelings can tell you that you'll never be a winner, but your feelings are just that. Their feelings, they're not always truth. Man, I'm living proof, wearing this suit, rapping to you. My feelings said, oh, you a rapper now? You're so stupid, I thank God I didn't listen, because now I'm lucid. And I encourage anybody who is listening to this to be aware of unhealthy feelings. I pray that you do it.
Ooh, I pray that you do it. High quality, high conscious, dope music. Cornelius J, Higher Place, God's Grace, Josh Grice. Get it.